That's the end of the day.
Ready for our riprap.
Look at that, nice. 3-1 pitch, as it should be. Because that will be inspected. Yeah, so we got our weep room behind the wall. It's backfilled, wall's done. Weeping pipe comes through here. Sloping all the way down. I gotta bring a chunk of pipe from my shop in the morning. Just so I can connect to this. That's where the 100-foot ended, just to get enough up and over. Because the riprap will stop right where that sidewalk stops, which brings us right here. Right there. Yep. Alright, guys are packing in. I'm gonna be opening the truck up. We'll load her up. Get out of here. Call her a day. I just don't want them coming up here with all the that we found, man. I don't need a flat tire.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we'll tell him just pull right there. It's right there, Mark.
Yeah, I found another grocery cart wheel too.
Did you?
It's under the deck.
Nice. That's part of the page wire for a floor pour. It's like a mesh grid of wire.
Yeah.
Yeehaw. Anyways, pardon my language, just don't need a flat tire. Please don't back into my truck. Pitter patter, we'll get these trucks loaded up. Call her a day. Damn good day.
Top of the morning to you. Look how beautiful that is.
Little things. We're only here for a minute, so don't waste a second, folks. Enjoy it all. Anyways, we gotta get some equipment ready to roll here. As everyone could tell, I am a DeWalt man. So my grease gun is DeWalt. You know what would be awesome is if I had one of those Thunder Creek trailers like Dirt Perfect has, but you know what? I don't have that much equipment, so I don't really need something like that, but it would be cool. Anyways. Skid steer's running, excavator's running, and trucks are coming. So I'm gonna get the excavator greased, and I'll get the skid steer greased.
Do your daily rounds, maintain your stuff, and it'll last. All right, let's get at her.
My Lord. Not the best driver. Good guy, but not the best driver. Riprap anyone? Gotta go gentle on that pipe there.
Thank you.
think so. I think we're good. Maybe.
Thank you.
Second load of rip wraps here. Oh, that sun is bright, but beautiful. It looks huge in the camera. Wow. Anyways, set you up for a time lapse. It'd be fun. We'll play a country tune. Definitely one more load after this one. Definitely one more load. Thank you.
Although I just spit.
He didn't say huck too. You just spit. You just spit.
Huck to.
Smile. You're on candid camera. I may or may not use this. Yeah, that's my caterpillar sweater.
Huck to.
Anyways, we got all the riprap in, sloped properly. The homeowner shows up and said, "Oh, you weren't supposed to do anything until it was approved by the city because we changed the site plan, right?" Like I'm saying, it was approved. No worries. I knew it was going to be approved. So my plan was better than yours. Not yours, but you know what I mean. It was better. Obviously, they didn't even bat an eye at it. Anyways, pitter patter. Another one in the books. Yeah, they're going to hydro seed this. Yeah, because I ain't solving it. We don't want to do that. We do enough of that little crap on the buildings we're putting up, so we don't need to. There's Mark. Let's get a coffee, and we'll go to calendar.
Yep.
Let's do her. Take care. God bless. Catch you in the next one. Boom.